Ta-da.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
If only I could, I'd make this
about the implications when all between the sheets, when all the hugging and kissing is tearing my heart apart. All people standing hand in hand, celebrating all different colors, joining together, sharing the feeling. Please believe me. Oh, believe me.
From Sydney Youngblood, and congratulations to Heike from East Germany, got the outburst right. And she forgot to mention that it's her and her brother's birthday today. She's 19, so happy birthday, Heike, and also Mario. And a little gift there from Radio Luxembourg. Now, we've actually got a new game starting on Monday on Radio Luxembourg, because posters are going up all over the UK in Adshel bus shelters. We're going to be asking you to spot them. And when we name your town or city and you phone up, you could win an album if you've spotted one of Radio Luxembourg's posters. Look out for them at the Adshel bus shelters all over Great Britain.
In the morning, see your eyes. Rosanna, Rosanna, never thought that a girl like you could ever care for me. Rosanna.
Meet you all the way, Rosanna, yeah.
you to everybody who gave generously today to the great Radio Luxembourg Pram Race 1989. For the English service team, Jodie Scott was the baby, and you can guess who had to be mum. Sex change for a day. Okay, it's 1 o'clock in Great Britain, 2 o'clock in Central Europe, and we're playing hits until 3 a.m.